Hi, this is Bilal from Speckle. In this video, I want to quickly show you how to add tooltip data to your 3D viewer visual. So when users select an object, they can see some information about the selected element in the tooltip section. Currently, it is empty and we're going to change that. All right, so first let me quickly talk about what I did. So I did receive this data from Speckle using the Power BI connector and extracted some additional columns. So by default, it comes with the stream URL, URL type, object ID, commit object ID, and data column. And data column contains all the data about the object. So what I did is I extracted the area of panels, their names, their X, Y, and Z coordinates. So now what I want to do is I want to see the name of the panel when I select them individual. So what I can do is simply drag the name column into the tooltip data inputs, right? Let's do that. So I'll simply drag this and drop it in the tooltip data. Some things have changed. So let's select an element and ta-da. Now I can see its name. Let's do the same for area. So we can add multiple columns as tooltip. So I'll simply drag and drop the area as well. So now when I select a panel, I can see its name as well as its area. But I don't like it has the prefix of first in front of it. So let's change that as well. Simply click on this arrow icon and select rename for this visual and remove first. Do the same for the other one. Remove first. And now when I select an object, I see its name, the panel and panel ID, and then its area as well. Okay, so this was it. If you have any questions, just let me know in the comment section below or in the Speckle forum, speckle.community. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.